Okay. On pole, we have Jake. Alright, after two accelerating races, the team had to take a breather, but our next race is the MotoIR Scooter 160 Club Race. We have six riders. We have Lawrence Akai of Koso Faito Dino Racing Team. And we have Jay Ingito of Dutch Garage. We have Erwin Berganya of TWPO Project FI. We have Jessica Ray Gonzalez of ABA Racing. Welcome back, Jessica, to the MotoIR Championship. And then we have Kim Bryle Movilla of Mabalot Racing Squad. And then six is Jonathan Lagdan of Mabalot Racing Club. Good luck to these six riders. It's a wet race, so six laps. Thank you. our pole sitter had a problem sa grid, so he was ordered to take a pit lane start sa warm-up, and he will take the start at the back of the grid, no? Bali, inabutan po siya ng time to start the warm-up, so he was forced to start from pit lane, and then, but he will take the warm-up, and kaya lang po, ano, he will not be able to take his pole position. Back of the grid po siya mag-start according to FIM NAMSA rules. So again, our pole position rider, Lawrence Akay, will start at the back of the pack because he was not able to take the warm-up lap and had to start from pit lane. So, tignan po na. Alright. 6 laps to go, wet race. Five riders. Let's see if Akay can go. Immediately, it doesn't matter because only a five rider grid. Didn't matter if Akay started from the back. He's immediately in the lead before the pack finished turn one. So turn two, lead na po agad si Lawrence Akay. So again, this is the Moto IR Scooter 160 and Club Race class. This is a divisional class, not a national class of the championship. Lawrence Akay of Coso Dino D69 Racing Team taking the lead first lap, followed by Ingito, then Berganya, this is Rand Erwin Berganya, no? And then Jessica Gonzalez, our lone lady rider, followed by Kim Bryle Novilla. Ang no-show po ngayon is si Jonathan Lagdaan of Mabalot Racing Squad. Mukhang nagka-problema po yung kanyang motorcycle. There is your leader, John Lawrence Akay of Coso D69 Dino Racing Team. This is second placer Ingito JM of Dutch Garage Racing. Whoop! Medyo it's quite tricky condition. Muntik nag-offroad si Akai. Medyo napatayo siya. Ayaw niyang sumemplang. Again, ang racing po is wet or dry and tarlac circuit is more challenging in the wet than in the dry. So, ang goal po ito is to be on two wheels hanggang matapos ang karera. Wag lang pong sesemplang. So, just four laps to go. Norris Akai, a massive 10-second lead over second place. And then another 5 seconds over Bergagna. And then Go Gonzalez, Jessica Gonzalez, and Kim Brail Novilla.
for the checkered flag, Lorenz John Akay. Jay Giton second.
Alright, your winner, Lorenz John Akay of Fight of Oso DA69 team, followed by Ingito of Dutch Garage Racing. Thank you.